finding that lake is no small task.
It's gonna take all night.
Right now, Admiral William Gossett was trained as a reconnaissance paratrooper in the Marine Force Fleet. Gossett certainly fits the description, but not finding any connection to the base.
After several hours of going through hundreds of pages of FBI files, I get a hit.
Alright, here we go. On November 3rd, 1971, Richard Floyd McCoy Jr. signed for